Hi, Jessica from the E-Rank team here. And today, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about how you can get your shop ready for the busy holiday season. First thing you're going to want to do before the holiday season starts is check your inventory, especially if you sell physical items or print-on-demand items. For digital, just make sure that your files are updated and ready to download. For physical sellers, go through all of the inventory that you currently have on hand. Make sure that it matches up with what you have listed in your Etsy shop, or you have enough supplies and time on hand to be able to fill any orders. Imagine if your shop went viral tomorrow and you sold out of every single thing in your shop. Would you be able to mail out every single item in a timely manner? If the answer is no, then you definitely need to take a little bit of time and prepare your shop. Also, see if there are any small tasks you can do ahead of time, such as cutting up tissue paper to size or starting to fill out thank you cards. Also, think about packing materials. Make sure that you have enough bubble mailers or boxes or packing tape and toner for your printer, if you use a printer, because nothing is going to be worse than it's almost your shipping deadline and you're trying to scramble to make all these packages because around the holidays, a lot of retailers start to run low on packing supplies. So make sure that you have them ahead of time. For print-on-demand sellers, make sure that you go into whoever your print provider is and make sure that they have the sizes that you most commonly sell in stock. There are a lot of times when a print-on-demand provider will say, "Oh yes, we have this shirt in stock," but they only have extra small or extra large, and no small, medium, or large. In that case, you might need to think about switching which print provider you're using so that whatever sizes you commonly sell, the print-on-demand provider is able to fill those orders. Something else that you can do for your shop is to make sure that you have your deadlines posted everywhere you could possibly think of. Add it to your shop banner, add it to your shop announcement, put graphics into your listings, and include the dates in the top of your listing descriptions. Try to put it every single place that you can think of because buyers don't always see your shop front and they don't always read descriptions. So make sure that you at least have it as a graphic within your listing and stick to those deadlines. It's always better to under-promise and over-deliver. So as soon as the shipping companies announce their shipping cutoffs, my recommendation, personal recommendation, is to add at least a week. If you're an international seller, you may want to add a few weeks to even a month and cut off those orders early, especially if you've been already having trouble with packages arriving late. This ensures that your buyers have clear expectations. If people place orders after your deadline, reach out to them and say, "Hey, I just want to let you know that the shipping deadline for guaranteed delivery has passed. I can refund your order if you like, or it may not arrive by Christmas, but we can give it a go anyway." It's always better to offer that extra level of customer service. Something else that you want to think about is social media. Make sure that you have all of your marketing ready to go. Have a plan in place so that while you're busy making orders and you're busy with customers, your social media is still being maintained. This is a great way to drive traffic to your shop, especially if it's a little bit quieter than you thought. A lot of people spend time online during the holiday season shopping, and if your social media posts are popping up, they might consider your shop to buy some gifts. I hope that some of these tips have been helpful for you. Best of luck this busy upcoming holiday season, and we at E-Rank are cheering you on.